So this is part of this class series that shows how to make geometric shapes into flowers. You need six values to make an object look three-dimensional. You need a light source. Here the light is coming from the left, which means that the highlight, which is the first value, is going to be on the left side. The light side is going to be on the left side. The dark side is going to be on the right side. The cast shadow is formed from the dark side. That's the fourth value. The fifth value is the reflected light onto this object. And the darkest value of all is the proximity shadow. So I'm going to use a different technique of wetting, doing wet on wet. So I'm going to wet. Best if you have clear, absolutely clear water. I had a little bit of red in there. So I want to wet that. Okay, so everything is wet except for the highlight.